Okay, here you're asked to prove this identity. First, I'm just going to write this identity from over here. So what I'm trying to get is tan 2 tan x over 1 minus tan squared x. And again, I can manipulate all of this. I'm going to try and manipulate this first one. Quite a bit of stuff involving fractions here, I think, so not for the faint of heart. So let's try it. So, what I'm going to do is try and get a common denominator here. So cotan is the same as 1 over tan theta minus tan theta. And then to get a common, the common denominator will be tan theta, right? And so I need to put a tan theta here. And if I multiply the bottom, I have to multiply the top. So let's just write what we've got so far. So that would be 2 over 1 minus tan, that's squared theta over the common denominator is tan theta. Okay, now this is 2 divided by 1 minus tan squared theta over tan theta. And so you can change that to a times if you flip this over. So it would be tan theta over 1 minus tan squared theta. And I think if you put those together, you get what's on the other side. QED, we're done. I tried it a couple of different ways and was able to get it, but with like 10 steps. And just as I was doing it, it worked out way easier. Anyway, hope that helps you out.